Drawn to Death game. Welcome to Drawn to Death. This came out and it's for teenagers to play. This ain't a game to actually play. I was playing this one time or one day, and I play this. This is a very cool, really bad game for kids. So let's go to my shop. This is the beta for Drawn to Death, but it's already out and you can get it from a freaking code if they give it to you, the creators, because they're doing a few comments. So let's do this. So there's weapons. I don't want to go into the deep of the weapons. I don't want to go in deep to the training room as I played it. So let's do this. There's no rank. So we have these characters. The most I like is this character, but I want to actually play her for now and see. Oh, we can't. Well, I can't play as her, so have to play one of these. One of this guy. Let's do this. Let's change the weapons here a second. Let's change the character. I want to play as this guy, but I can't. So we have to play as this guy. Well, the deathmatch is starting. Holy crap. So if you want more of this, let me know in the comments section. And there's no links to this game. But check out the Rad Brad's channel. He didn't do this gameplay, but he did Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, all the way to beginning to the end. So yeah, check him out. There's no link and nothing. Just check him out, the Rad Brad. Man. This freaking game. It's so sick. Look at this. One time I was actually playing this. This is a bloody game. Like, bloody crap. Like, this is bull. This is bull crap. Is he trying to get to the freaking? No, you don't. Oh, you don't. No, you don't. No. Oh. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't. Oh man, I'm close to dying. Like, holy crap. Holy crap. Oh, I died. I lost.
Cyborgula wins the round. Round two. Kill.
Yeah, this sounds like Borderlands. Looks like Borderlands a lot. Holy crap. You just gotta be kidding. Look at this. I'm in blood. I played this before, but I didn't get to play this before. Like, I get to play it for a little bit one time. Holy crap. You should look at this game. This game is so scary. This game is so scary. Yeah, guys, I'm going to lose this round. Like, I'm going to lose this round.
Cyborgula, round
He's gonna win. He's gonna win.
We'll see if we can.
What? How? It was open earlier when he got down there. Like, why not for me? You gotta be serious. No, he didn't. No, they didn't. No. That's bullcrap. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, freak. I need to win this. I need that chainsaw, little mouse. Little wussy. You little wussy. This is the only character. I want to play some gameplay of this. Like, holy crap. You just gotta be kidding me. Okay, I need this. No, he did it. No. I lost. R.I.P. I lost. Yeah, this is what they show. Oh man, I just died. A teenager does gore and stuff. Come on. Drawing cool stuff. I said cool stuff. Man, I can't spell my language correctly. But yeah, sure, check out the Rad Brad. I hope he does this gameplay of this. So yeah, I wish the Rad Brad can actually do this game. Team Deathmatch. Holy shit. I want this. Why? When can I, I want to play the other characters. Last time I get to play the other characters. Bro. Sorry if my dog is yelping. Like, I want to play. I want to play one of these characters. One of these two characters. I like this one. That guy is my favorite. Wait a second. You gotta be crapping me. Oh my gosh. Oh, you gotta. How much I need this? Oh, 10,000. Oh, they patched it. I can't believe they just patched this game. Yep, they patched it. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. They just patched this game. They patched it. Skins. That looks so scary. Okay, I need 10,000 to unlock this character, so. Friendly. I wanna do classic team deathmatch. I wanna do in this. And this. So, I wanna do it there, here. I wanna do it here. I wanna do alternative. So let's do this. So two people on each teams. You gotta be kidding me. You just gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh man, I'm gonna die. I can't believe they just patched this characters, because last time I get to play as these characters and they patched it, like... Match canceled. Not enough players. What? You gotta be kidding me. No, this can't happen. What's that noise? Is it from here? Code 14. No, he can't do that to me. Classic team deathmatch. Let's see if they're doing this, because I want to do this. I want to play as these characters to unlock. I want to unlock these characters. Unlock all these characters, but right now, I have to stick with these. There we go. First team to 10 points wins. Nah. I don't want 10 points. Like, higher. Oh yeah, the creators want us to view the comments, and after we're done playing this for 24 hours or so. Oh, you got it. I guess we're doing freaking, yeah, we're going to, because we're going to keep on doing this. Okay, let's do unranked. Boost. Purchase boost in the store. Okay. If they patch this, I don't know what to do, but I'm going over this. And to this. Cycle ends in 6 days. Free for the week. So we're gonna probably do this. So prepare yourself, and we'll probably get to a match. Like, I don't have no. I just need friends. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, just being right back. I'm back now. Okay, that took me a little bit. That'll begin in less than a minute. In less than. Okay. Don't tell me they're gonna have a chainsaw. I used the chainsaw for that mouse. Like, it's a dude. And everybody loved that character. And there was one that was... I'll show you. I was using this character, and I haven't get the chance to use these two characters. But I never get the chance. This is when you start in the tutorial for this guy, and these two you can choose anything, anyone, but the one I choose before they patch this is actually this guy. Okay, head getting blown off. You just gotta be kidding me. This is some crazy stuff. These are just crazy stuff, man. You just gotta be kidding me. Just gotta be kidding me. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I'm probably gonna do a video of Uncharted because this is my new video, or my new channel, I meant, in my new video. So, I'll probably do Uncharted. Oh, we got one player. I'll probably do Uncharted for you guys if you want me to. I have to wait and continue these games first before I move on to the next game. But this is a beta free to play for right now, before the game releases, and I think it's already released because this game is so rated M because it's not for children. I'm telling the truth, not for children. This game is so, so bloody. When I first played this, I didn't know what to do on this game, so I got into the trailer. And the trailer just blew my mind. I can't believe what it just did. Oh no. I'm going to die for sure. Oh man. I'm going to die. And I'll probably do the next video in a couple minutes, or probably a second after this. This is Eps.1, so enjoy the game and let's do this.
Round one, kill!
So yeah, this game is so sick. Look, you can go in this person's mouth. See? Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be freaking kidding me, man. Oh, shoot. You just gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna freaking die. Someone's gonna raise hell. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Oh, I'm doomed. I'm doomed, guys. Oh, no, no, no. I know what that does. He's going to die, and I'm going to die too. Oh crap, I'm panicking right now, guys. I'm not joking, I'm not doing this on purpose. When you play this, it panic makes you panic at some crazy stuff like this. This game is serious. Oh wait, I can't do this. This game can panic you in every minute. Not even a joke. He has one health. Okay. Okay, he's two health down with three. Half. Oh, you got it, me. Oh, he's right over there. That weapon, though, it's sick. Oh, man. I'm gonna die. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm raising hell right now.
Savage wins the round.
I'm raising hell.
Buff coins have spawned. Round two, kill.
You gotta be freaking kidding me. Guess what, man? You just ruined my life. Surprise, man. Freak, you gotta be kidding me. Holy sh. Man, this game is so really, really bloody. I don't know why I'm playing this. This game is so sick. Okay. Buff him up like that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Surprise, man. Oh, freak. You gotta be kidding me. This is my favorite game, and so is Uncharted. Like, I've seen the Rad play Uncharted. Oh! Oh, shoot! I'm gonna freaking die! if I don't get out. Damn. He only has 1 point because... Oh, let's get this, guys. You got 100 HP. Fucker. You little fucker. I'm gonna fucking kill you. You gotta be kidding me. How is he gonna win? Because I shot him. I got proof that I shot this guy. I got proof that I shot him a lot in this video so far. This doesn't make no sense. After this, I'll probably do Call of Duty. But holy crap. You gotta be freaking kidding me. You gotta raise hell, man. Yeah, surprise, bitch. Oh, he got me. Freaking got me. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. But he got me. Oh, wait. Holy crap. Oh, he's gonna lose this round. He's gonna lose this round, guys. I hope he'll die. Die, man.
Dude, seriously, you were in need of some serious medical assistance.
Oh no. You gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be freaking kidding me. I'm gonna freaking die because of this guy, like. Freaking race hell. He's the king right now. But not the king of walkthroughs. Not yet. I'm not the only king of walkthroughs. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Match complete. You did well, but you're still not the greatest.
Okay, I'm gonna end this video. I'm gonna end this video, guys. If you like this, enjoy. And I'll see you in the next video. And next is Call of Duty Black Ops. So see you in the next video.